For example, you have an opportunity to work with two Ladoshkas. What is good about them? They create different energy. For example, if I work like that, create relaxation. A certain group of muscles, for example, if you have a physical tension, it's better to go outside of your body. If you have psychological tension, you go inside your body, because this part of the body will relax you psychologically. If you want to create more energy, you have two things, and you go like that, and your body starts to be more recharged differently than, for example, for one